Okay. What you said to do is shut down the Drobo using the Drobo dashboard. I've done that. Safely eject the drives. I've done that. I'm going to power up the empty Drobo. Do not insert the drives. Well, obviously all these are ejected enough that it's empty. And we'll see what the given status of this is with the drives not installed. So, restarting right here. See what we get. Okay, it's recognizing the Drobo. It says too many hard drives have been removed. It's showing all empty, and then the first one says add a drive in slot 0. When I'm looking at the Drobo box without any drives in it. I'll go to generate a diagnostic file in Health and Support. Okay, I'm uploading the diagnostic file. It was generated while all the drives are out of the Drobo. Says it's been uploaded successfully to you. Now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to shut down the Drobo again. I just told it to shut down. Okay, gonna turn it back on now.
Oops.
It didn't work too good. I forgot to put the drives back in, so I'll wait till it's all the way booted up again, because it already did generate the error file. And then I'll shut it down again. Not thinking there. Okay, it's about all started up. Hasn't shown as mounted on the Drobo dashboard yet. Let's get in there. Okay. Came back up. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to shut it down again. All shut down. I'm going to put the drives back in. I'm going to come turn it back on. And here we go, starting at 11 minutes. The boot with the drives again. Okay, still booting up. It's been since 11 minutes. That's at 1424, so it's been 3.5 minutes. Thank you. Okay, now it's showing up again with a red light. No blue capacity light showing anything's lit yet. No blue lights yet. Still telling me data protection is in process. Progress. Ta-da! And that's what's going on over here. Look at that. Something came up. And that's it. Dismounted itself. Oh, what? What? They're all back? But it's dismounted in the Drobo dashboard. Doesn't show anything there. It fell off. right at 20 minutes. So this is going to cycle. Okay, now it's back up, on the dashboard. Another cycle. We are 25 minutes in. still doing the data protection thing in progress. This time, it's still not showing up in the Drobo dashboard. Maybe when it builds here, it will. But my guess is that it's just going to crash. Thank you. What's that? Boom. At 31 minutes and 29 seconds, crashes itself. Okay, now it's mounted again. It says don't eject any drives. It is restoring the data or whatever that warning is that just came up. It says data protection in process. Showing it's mounted. Uptime is 0.04. 0.04. Here it shows it's mounted. There, that's still going. Here it says data protection is in process. There it goes again.
Dismounted again.
It's remounted, doing the same thing. Catch that bit number one, which is the disc that I replaced, the second one in there, was red for a minute. Okay, it's dropped back off again, no longer mounted. Here's the cycle. I don't know how many times it's going to do this before it actually hangs with all the lights on. It hasn't cycled this many times before in the past. It's still not mounted, not showing up in the Drobo dashboard with the other two Drobos. Yesterday the difference was is that it got to the end and all of these were on, and all of these were a yellow. These two were also on, but these are all blue. We are 49 minutes into this whole process. This time, I don't know, doesn't seem like it's doing anything, maybe it's stuck here. Still stuck, it looks like. Not mounted. Not showing up in the dashboard. Still seems to be stuck.
Still nothing. 57 minutes. Looks like the cycling has stopped, but it did not end up with all the blue lights on and yellow lights along the latch buttons. That's new behavior. That's different. Can you give it another minute? Nothing. 20 more seconds, it'll get to 59 minutes here. 59 minutes is enough time. 57, 58, 59.